Welcome to TJsRC, everybody. We got the Gen 8 AXE here today, and we're going to hit the rocks. Made a couple of changes to it just to see how it did on the rocks today. We lowered the suspension. We put some 90mm shocks on there. Those are the stock Traxxas shocks off of TRX4, but they're a little shorter than the shocks that the Gen 8 comes with. I wanted to see if lowering the ground clearance would help a little bit. Plus, you can see here that I put the 1.9 Boom Racing Hustler MTXs on there. So we're going to see how the truck does today with the lowered ride height and these softer rubber tires. Thanks for stopping by, and let's hit the rocks. How'd you think it performed, guys? I think having the lower ride height combined with the better tires kept it pretty stable. And how about that crazy weather? But that's just what we deal with here in central Wisconsin. Sometimes you're outside in shorts, and sometimes you're bundled up in your winter coat. But here in Wisconsin, we just call that the middle of April. Thanks for watching. Take care, be safe. We'll see you next time.